To those can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldier, don't give yourself to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your life, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, useless cannon fodder. Don't give yourself to this unnatural man with machine mind and machine heart. You are not machine, you are not cattle, you are a man. You have a love of humanity in your heart. You don't hate, only the unloved hate the unloved and the natural. Soldier, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke, it is written the kingdom of God is within man, not a one man, nor a group of men, but all in man, in you. You the people have the power to create machine, the power to create happiness. You the people have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life wonderful adventure. There is the name of democracy. Let us use that power. Let us all unite.